A new study, published in Science, challenges our understanding of how organic compounds form beyond Earth, revealing that certain organic compounds formed in the frigid expanse of interstellar space, not near hot stars as previously thought. Analyzing samples from the Ryugu asteroid and Murchison meteorite, researchers identified polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons with isotopic signatures pointing to a colder birth in the interstellar medium.